Sue.
This is RNN News. I'm Emily Durs. Here in Bollingston, New Zealand, and there has been someone murdered. Police officials say this man was mysteriously killed by a gunshot. Here we have the unknown detective and Mr. Ugly Butt, his fellow friend.
Hello, hello. Hi there. I'm Mr. Ugly Butt, and this is my friend, unknown detective.
He's a killer. Too bright, right?
Oh. Well, you know.
Oh, God.
Well, you know, someone died.
Hello, I'm Mr. Unknown Detective, and I am here to show you this rising star sign. It's so beautiful. And I'm gonna give the camera to Tim, the ugly duckling.
Mr. Ugly Butt. Okay, stop making fun of my name. Okay. Oh, it's so funny, I even laugh at it. Okay. Oh no. Anyway, so someone died in this couch right beside me because I got shot or something. Because it looks like there's a bullet wound in their chest, but it doesn't really. I don't really think the guy killed or shot in the chest because, I don't know, because there's a bullet wound in their chest, so it might not be, yeah, okay. And Mr. Unknown Detective here has more information.
This is RNN News. I'm Mr. Unknown Detective. Thank you for...
And I'm Mr. Ugly Butt. And, yep, and we'll be updating on this crime later when I don't have this awful fever. As you can see, I'm sniffing, you know, just sniffing, you know, I'm sick. That was a cop, by the way.
It was you!
Who, me?
Yeah, you!
Couldn't be!
Then who? It was you!
Don't listen to what he says. I've been framed!